the ministry be able to grow even beyond our borders to where they can be more impactful by not having them so it is of paramount importance that and the shepherd does what he has to do, but also that the flock allow the under shepherd freedom to be able to do what he has to do before, so that he can be benefited. Hands and support him, then we will be able to see